Okay, here we are back with our Road to the World Cup, trying to get Skaven the way we want them. So, just the three gutter runners, two blitzes, we've now got a thrower, the Rat Ogre is back, so that's good. We lost the last game, but we're in a better position now to actually play what we want to play. So, now, things I was thinking about from last time. I think I've got a tendency with Skaven to run too far ahead and put myself in trouble. So, what we're going to do is we're going to try and sit back and wait for them to sort of come to us and then slot through. So, not be as, not so much as aggressive, but. Yeah, not as foolhardy, I should say. So the new season, or the actual first season, I should say, is meant to come out in 6 days. Can't help but wonder as to whether or not Cyanide are actually going to get there on time, or if it's going to be another delay. But I am looking forward to playing some lizards. I haven't played lizards in a while, so I think we might do that for the next season of the online Geordie Blood Bowl League. I might go for lizards. Here we go. So 1300 Chaos chosen.
Good evening, sports fans.
Is that a good sign? What's going on there? Okay, what's happened? Ah, here we go, right. Oof. 200 petty cash. Or do I take something else? I think I should just take Franklin.
Someone's invested a lot of money on a star player, but will it be enough to swing the game?
House of Pain. Okay, so I'm kicking to them, so they want to hit me first, which is kind of how I like to play it. Do I want to? Yeah, I'll take the sprinter off. Thank you. Okay. So I think we go there. We've got obviously Hackflem on. We've got the Blodger on. So we've got two gutter runners on for this half. Right, Ogre, and let's basically just see if we can take the beating they're wanting to hand out, I think. So let's have a look. So what have we got? So we've just got a couple of block. I mean, it's chaos chosen, isn't it? What else do you give it but block? Oh no, sure hands for one. Does that stand firm? What is stand firm? Not sure. Okay, so what do we want to do here? Probably just take out a couple of players that we can. We have a bench, they do not. They go down a couple, that hurts them more than it hurts us. I'm going to try and blitz my blitzer with the Mino, I presume. They get the reroll.
The attacker has an assist.
Okay.
Marvelous. Let's start as we mean to go on.
You can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
It looks like rats on the menu tonight. Him grease the ball before the start of the match, Bob.
They're handing off, not passing. Wuss.
Okay. They've caged up pretty well, so Hackflem, if he's to come in, we're coming from the side.
Not that, Mr.
Oof.
That ref is actually doing
okay.
His job.
Well, yeah, that's good. Right, so do we look to basically get rid of them all? You look like a sacrifice if ever I've seen one. So if I stand you up, I can blitz the Mino with plus one to get two dice. Push there. Oh no, because he'll go straight in there. So I'll have to come in here, that's fine. So I can go there and push into there and follow up there. Okay, that's fine.
The domino event.
I mean, that's a shame. That kind of looks like a foul. Okay.
Hmm.
So I mean, we can just sort of run through here. How far they move pies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five, so... Hopefully won't fall over. Never mind. Okay, just to give a little bit of there. I mean, that's one dice which is disappointing.
Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
Oof, sir.
My bad manners, but I gotta break in here.
What can you do against a full speed horned
opponent? Aim between the eyes.
Who is it? No.
Well, this is turning into a crap defense. The end zone is a calling.
Punchy but punches again.
That's a good choice for this play. That player just won't go down.
Change in size, moving over here, perhaps. Oh no. Looking to try and get two dice.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
Now it's quite a good
win.
True, stunned. That's interesting. It's definitely worth the one dice.
If the player is pushed, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive.
Yeah, that was a complete waste. Really?
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for scrap like this.
Okay. Come on.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word. Sound.
Well, I seem to come out of that one better, but... Down by two. That is good. Where's this? And the ball just goes straight in.
I can't believe this. So many fails. What is this? A blind halfling's match or something? Another player on
He's
the
all right.
The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
He's coming to help his buddy.
They are rather acrobatic, the old chaos. Warriors. So I presume Shorehand is going to pick up.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. That last burst of speed. It's risky.
Okay.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Oh, hello. Hello, hello.
What a bunch of incompetent gits. If I had my way, I'd flog them all.
Okay, so what we're thinking here is... Basically remove some remove some tackle zones from the ball so that we can pick it up with the
snotling baked in a pie stands more chance of this. Where's the nearest pie shop?
So where do I go? I don't want to go behind. I mean, there's pretty much the safest, isn't it? That hits off, then I've got a blitz in from there. How far can they move? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go for it. Hits off, there, hits off. One, two, three, four, five, go for it. And just sort of hope for the blodge to work. And then try and get away next turn.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Hey, that play looks almost competent.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. How are they going to catch or run with a ball?
Blitz.
They're constantly writhing around on the ground.
No, just a hit.
He's on him now.
Okay, stunned. Finally stun. Hit him and try and come through.
Somebody please stop him! Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes!
So I mean, I'm away, and I've got this guy to back us up. Oh, well, that's even better. I don't know if my opponent's going to use... So, six of one, two, three, four, five, six. There. Yeah, so if he goes there, he goes there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go for it. Is there... Right.
Oh dear, I hope that player has original will.
Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've entered that outpost.
Push back!
It's
not over.
Okay, so. I think we're okay. I'm not sure there's a direct route for a blitz. He's alive.
Oh, too easy. Now his buddy can do free.
Oh, that's just mean, that is. Six, go for it. Eesh. Okay.
They're still strong.
We can have a foul on the Roga, is that the... Ooh, it is.
The player's on the ground.
This guy. So now I'm followed, so I can stall, so that's good. Push my rat ogre out so I don't have someone in there. But either way. Probably not going to make it this one. Oh, been lucky. So, all we've got to really worry about, that was my six. So all we've really got to worry about is the Rogue, which I think is going to be my opponent's main target. So we are just running away. My opponent's obviously only concentrating on hitting things, so fair. So that guy's down, so we're basically just gonna try and run him out. Do we need another reroll? Oof. What we got?
A blind, incontinent halfling could have avoided that tackle.
Oh well. FO is crap. Can't get that one in.
Ouch.
There we go.
I'm so excited, my heart.
Right, and now we've got their kicking to us. They're down by two. Hatfen didn't come back, sadly, but the Rogue did. So this setup just screams, absolutely screams quick touchdown.
This team needs to remain calm and collected. Else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again. They should hire a team player.
Not that, Mr. Dip.
Okay.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground for the second time.
Oof. Oh.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time,
so,
no
one hand off. It's usually the way. I always seem to fail it when I do these things. Do
the ball is handed off and play continues uninterrupted. He tried something, but what was it?
So what's the... So did I not roll for the first pass or something? Or is that not...
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Right, so now... Okay, so we literally have a blitz through here.
Unity is strength.
Well, that's the blitz, that's fine.
This player likes to be well assisted.
Oof.
Fight. Get up or get off the field.
Use the loner reroll. Ooh, so they're looking for the foul on the... Where can I get to? I mean, I can get away.
Here comes the other team. The ref's not looking. He's not looking. Get in there!
Oof.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
That ref is sending the player off. He's gonna have to join the RPP straight after the game.
The RPP.
The Referee Protection Program. The fans are furious. Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price.
That'd be one dice into one dice. I don't think that's worth it just yet. See, that would be two dice into one dice. Reroll makes it.
my mistake. He's on the ground.
Didn't even realize that was a rush. Fine, that's absolutely fine.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
I mean, I like the way my opponent's playing, by the way. I think the fouling, trying to get off the big pieces when I don't have an apo now as well, is actually a good way to play. Oh, did he just forget to actually stamp on him? Okay, so, but I mean, we're away. Oops, went the wrong way, didn't see this guy here. So I've got myself next to someone by mistake.
This player keeps on going and going and going.
Ah, I've got her.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. You stay still like a rock.
More eight down by two rerolls. See, if I'd have pushed him there, they would have gone down and I could have run away a little bit. Silly, silly mistake.
That kinetic energy.
Never mind. I think I'll score next turn anyway.
Oh, too easy. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Let's see if I can get Hacklin back.
Jeremiah Cool always said superior skills prevail. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. Isn't so big a level gap illegal?
Lineman didn't come back. Hackflem, however, did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, you never know, might get a blitz or something. Let's see. There we go.
That's a good choice for this play.
There's only one word to say about this.
Oof.
Not a word.
Oof.
A sound. Crutch.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Oh, I totally... I completely didn't see that guy. Oh.
Stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, you know, where's the nearest pie shop?
So, Mino on the. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that play looked almost.
It's
promising.
Not a blitz, so. Okay. Both down it is. Both fine. Right.
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them.
I mean, there could possibly be a chance for a 3-0 here. I'll go to there, it goes to one dice though. Worth it. Gets it. Right. Boo.
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
What a bunch of incompetent.
To be fair, I'm just kind of really, not bothered with 2-0 up. So, yeah.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time, and this is one of them.
I think I score with him.
The ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it.
I have no rerolls there.
The player's taking the ball. The end zone is close.
Okay, so there you go, didn't you? What's he gonna do? Stand firm?
Might as well grab a feather and shove it up there somewhere. We're all good that day.
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players.
That's nice.
You've interviewed enough of them.
It's only badly hurt.
What's going on? They can't run, they can't hit each other too.
Okay, so... Well, that's he's totally trying to get there. Just spare, kill the Roger. That's a stun. Okay.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Dodge that, you whisker git. A losing team really needs to up their game if they want to stay in contention.
There we go, so Hackflem on the line because he's not one of my players, basically. Ooh, so Rat Ogre can get the Juggernaut that I'll be giving him for the World Cup.
Up on high, or else he's taking them, doing something else. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. That'll help the player move without risk.
I'm kind of hoping he kills one of them. I don't know why.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? The winning team when touched.
Okay, 3-0, so that ended quite well. Ooh, not bad on the SPP front, so let's see what we can do. Right, so now this is the one we want to give Fumble Rooski to, so that's secondary, so we need 12 for that. So they're going to save. Right, here we go. We'll just give him Juggernaut. Okay, and that's pretty much it. So we're going to be going either tackle or guard on the blitzers. But once we've got Fumble Rooski in that, that will be the team built, and we can just keep on playing. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think that's right for the thing. I'll have to get my actual team sheet up for next time, and then we can have a look, see whether I need to buy anybody. But all right, that's it for today. Yeah, if you just want to find the podcast anywhere, you can just look on Facebook or on Twitter, Blood Bowl NE1. If you just want to find us on Spotify, it's exactly the same, Blood Bowl NE1. Alternatively, you can find me on www.cowdaddygaming.com. Or on Twitter, Cowdaddy Gaming, and just get us on there. All right, cheers, guys. Thanks.